Gamer, do you hear size 8.5? Oh no, it's a hero. She sold 2090 for the dying point. For 9 cents for shipping, it is not unbelievable and shipment. I sold farm girls. Country could put 9 cents to in the ship. This was like an old school cookbook. I sold that for $4.99 plus shipping. I sold a lot of 5-set stamp sets, like little pieces, Best Buy, some, my word, different stamps, sets, and I sold it for $4.99, plus shipping, during A, but then I put them all in regional box B, and I refunded some difference in the other, this one, and I got Happy Everything, all natural, and small things, so, 4 listings, but 8 sets of stamp churn, so it was awesome. So Call of Duty Advanced Warfare for PlayStation 3 for $9 free shipping. I had it picked up at a garage sale like a while ago, about a month or two. And they've been slowly selling. This one sold for $9 free shipping. I still took an offer on it, just get rid of it, and get some sales going. I sold Hot Wheels Stunts, Purple Legend 15. It said loose out of the package. That's for 99 cents. It's $4 shipping. That was nice, yeah. I saw a total of 20 PD National American Beef, of course, mixed condition, for 61 free shipping. I have 23 steak quarter option for $7 one cents free shipping. So I want to get rid of them, probably. And for some using 3 pence, so we're going to put our PD. I went to an auction, and I picked up less than six books for $6 of books. I sold these 90 zero books. 2 Hersheys, somewhere around Sisfields, and Pillsbury, set of 5. I had 9.99 plus paid shipping. So now for me, 8 plus shipping. I want to get gone. So jump up into the Ursula Group. Spur Cities. 3 book in great shape and then offer shape. I took this rest of me. And 2 sold by 1 person. This one just sold by itself for $3.25 free shipping. I had a lot went to a challenge. And but a large of farmings. These are all the farmings that work. Same brand. I mean, we're doing that with some of these, all these. But somebody picked up for $19.99 plus or $29. I need to go now. It's not for $15, but no. I'm glad to get rid of it. It looks like a reseller. I don't care. I'm for to use. Got one sale. I'm not. This is a vintage carved inland wood folding chessboard in all pieces. Pressman Town. So this is not the Pressman Town sticker, but there's one that looks like similar, super similar to mine. That's Pressman Town. It has $21.99. Yeah, I'm glad you remember it. I just love 10 Holly cookbooks, Christmas, 16, 7, season. Patch, just a lot of different brands. Basically, mostly Christmas books. There's some celebration book, cool, holidays and celebrations. I just put $1 piece in each of them, and I got $9.99 plus shipping. So that was awesome. I saw the favorite house plants by Rare Homes and Rooms, but this is just one I couldn't really let up. I sold it for $3.95 free shipping. I found a box for these Taste of Home. Lane Tasty New York Recipe Cookbooks 2002. One of them for $24.99 for 5, I think. So I did $24.99 for or my last sum, and boom, so like in a couple hours. That was awesome. I sold one amount of rubber stamps. I went on sale set for $3.99 plus shipping. And I sold a power up one amount of rubber stamp set for $7.99 plus shipping. And I have to ship up today in Earl and you'll have it once for Scotch. I had $9.99 plus shipping. So after me, sets. I counted 8. Counted back to 7. I've counted 7.50. You want to be that greedy? I'll take this up. That's 40 shipping.